What we have here is a way of also expressing the multiple uses with this site. All of this together, it has a series of entrances to each one of these uses, each one which has to have its own service as well as passenger elevators. So all of these uses are strung together in an extraordinarily complicated way. And I felt that by giving this twisting and turning characteristic, which was generated by the site, it allowed for those things to stack in a way that was really quite interesting, but part of a whole.